daughter of Imam Hussein alayhi salatu wasalam, is also known as Babu al-Hawaij. Azadaro, because today's iftari is kindly sponsored by Zakariya Ahle Bayt Israr Ali Haidri. For the acceptance of his du'as, just a few words in regards to the musibat of Sayyida Sakina Salamullah Alayha. Azadaro, this is that four-year-old daughter of Imam Hussein, that from Karbala to Syria, Sayyida Sakina did not get any chance to sit down and cry for her father Hussein. Azadaro, from Karbala to Sham, whenever Sayyida Sakina mentioned the name of Hussein, someone came forward and slapped Sayyida Sakina. Azadaro, on the 10th of Muharram, when Sayyida Sakina left the tents in search of her father Hussein, she leaves and she is looking for her father Hussein. There is one person who is passing on the horse. She stops him. She says, "O person of God, have you seen my father?" He says, "O little child, what is the name of your father?" As soon as Sakina uttered the name Hussein, he jumped off his horse, and Rawayat say he started slapping Sakina on her cheeks. After slapping Sakina, Sakina falls to the ground. Again he slaps her. She falls to the ground. Upon standing up, she says, "O person of Allah, you have slapped me many times. But tell me where my father Hussein is." Azadara, she arrives close to where Hussein is doing his final sajda. Azadara, Hussein is in sajda. And Shimar is sitting on Hussein. He is ready to hit the head of Hussein with the hanjar. He looks at Hussein. Azadara, take a minute to understand. Sakina is standing several feet from Hussein. Shimar is sitting on the chest of Hussein. He looks at Hussein and then he looks at Sakina. He again looks at Hussein. Again he looks at Sakina. And he grabs the head of Hussein. And he says, "Oh Hussein, why have you called your daughter?" Imam Hussein says, "Oh Shimar, when fathers are in difficulty, daughters are not invited, but daughters come to their fathers." Azadara, Sakina is standing there and she is witnessing. He strikes the head of Hussein once. He strikes the head of Hussein again on 13th Zarab. The head of Hussein comes away from his body. Azadara, he picks up the head and he faces it towards Sakina. And he says, "Oh Sakina, where is your uncle Abbas?" Azadara, Sakina turns towards the Farah and she says, "Your uncle Abbas, where are you? Shimar is killing my father." Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un.